Any comment, Mr. Ali, about what you're facing today?